Hey, namaste, everybody. First, grand rising, blessed be, and all of that good stuff. I wanted to kind of talk about this whole climate change thing that's going on and appears to be a very, very profitable thing for certain organizations. Let me first say, yes. Humanity does suffer from what I call dirtball syndrome. And that's somebody's job syndrome, which is pretty much when people throw their trash on the street, like somebody gets paid to pick that up, or just being oblivious and not thinking about it. Yeah, we could stop that shit. We could stop a lot of stuff that we do. But I also want you to consider that climate change is a natural cycle that the earth goes through. And I say that with in mind, mammoths and saber-toothed tigers and the what is it, megalon or something big ass shark that's like 10 times the size of a great white. Like, obviously, species come into existence, species go out of existence. Including humans. I know that everybody knows that they've dug up our ancestors or people from the past, but what people don't know or what's often not shared is that these people are not Homo sapiens, which means that was a different type of human being that went extinct and ta-da, here we go. And so, and if you want to know more about that, I would suggest, excuse me. I would suggest watching something like The Hidden History of Humanity on YouTube. It's a documentary. I believe it's also on the Gaia Network. Or looking up Seven Root Races of Humanity. Something like that will help you to better understand that we are on a cycle. Like, look up, you can also Google Great Cycle, Great Year, Truth About the Mayan Calendar, all of that kind of stuff to help you kind of understand. The cycles, look up yuga cycles, the cycles that the earth goes through, the cycles of humanity and all other beings. It's also interesting that all other species on this planet has some huge ancestor, but we the only ones that's always been this size. Like, it's a lot of things that don't add up, and it's a lot of things that are presented. It's not that the information is not true. Like, clearly the earth is undergoing something crazy right now, like something not even crazy, something huge, but it's the why, you know what I mean? Like, we know that they call it in a lot of cultures the Great Deluge, or the Great Flood. We know that that happened. The earth itself says that that happened. Where people get the bullshit involved is when they start saying why it happened. You know, it happened because this did that, and these people did no. The earth has cycles, and that's why that shit happened. Not to say that other things weren't factors or involved, kind of like our carbon emissions and stuff like that. Those are factors, but with or without us, the earth is gonna go through a cycle. The dinosaurs didn't drive. You know what I mean? They didn't have factories, and somehow they're not here with us. So I beg you to focus more on your vibration. Then worrying about the end of the world. It's not ending, it's resetting, and everything's gonna be fine.